find out that your classmate or your own mate of your or anybody that you know around you is not here, that's your own fault. We have appealed to every member of this college. Please include, try to include your own classmates. Bring in your classmates. I have done the little I can do. Mr. Victor Olajuwon, our permanent secretary, he has done the little I can do. Mr. Adele, I have tried. Please, and from today, make sure you invite your own classmates to come and join this platform, so that by this time next year when you come, you will see people to interact with. My own friends, my classmates, they are here, they are around here now. But for you, that only you is sitting down on your own table, look at yourself. Try and invite your classmates by this time next year. Please, can we start coming one after the other for our members in diaspora to see our faces? Our members, this is me, your chairman, Otuba Oladotun Akinduyo. That's your Lobosi of Ondo Kingdom. This is my face. Thank you very much. And
thank you, Mr. Chairman. When we're going to do that, I just want to chip in. MC, you will use your attendance sheet, please. You'll be inviting them using the attendance sheet so that we can be ordered. You'll be calling the names of the attendance sheet, and you come and show yourself and you say, hello, colleague up there. And I think they've seen me, that's what I've done. Thank you very much for being part of this program. People in the diaspora, we are most grateful.
Thank you, Mr. Olajuwon. Let me invite Mr. Orisha Philip to please come forward. I am Adele Tia Dekuman, and I am a Muslim, and I know most of you know me anyway because I'm doing it. Mr. Orisha, please come forward.
Please, one after the other.
My name is Mr. Orila Philip. 1977 says.
For that, you have to come forward. If it's like a bad thing, please come forward.
Good evening. I have a privilege to be here, and I thank every one of us that are here, and those who are watching us from afar. I appreciate you. Specifically, I want to appreciate how our people are responding to this reunion, and I appreciate you the more. Next year, we want you to be here, and I need your friend, Mahu. Thank you.
Formerly known as Adewole Comfort Adeomope, 1946. I am happy to be in the midst of our old students. And I cherish all our people in diaspora for your kindness. Thank you, God bless you. We shall meet again like this.
Let us begin.
Now, if you don't
mention
your name and your
text,
thank you.
My name is
Adele Washi, 2012-6. My name is Akile Taro, 1982-6,
your treasurer. That's a pay to our son.
Thank you.
My name is Babalola Veronica, and I have no blood, 1981. I like it. Yes, I know people want to say of
me. Hello. My name is Ibo Bapoye. 1975-6. As opponent, I like it.
I like to go forward. People who are your members, go forward.
My name is Alaji Chief Moshood Ogunlowo. The Otuba Mayiko of Okeko Kingdom, 1983. Thank you very much.
I am Akinoye, this summer, 1996.
Thank you. name is Chief. Go to you, Oluwa Yomi. 1977.
Ma'am, this is Olamide Yomi. Happy Folani. 1979, sir. Chief Joyce.
This is Stella. Awoshika. 1977.
Lo se oke go ope tiwa ni ipinle Ondo Itakinde loju oja oke abe ni ile o Olalupe Olalemi nje o omo mi loke go 1975 set elebe ni o.
Then you remember
or Bede Tiwa at that time. When you were from that place, I say, shock, conscious in Ugo, I want to rejoice, I want to wonder, I want to be very long, I want to listen. Why say, shock up, oh dear boy, no, no, your friends do.
Thank you very much, please. I think that's all we have. Any other one? Please come for one time with us on your side. Money. You are welcome.
Hello everyone. My name is Fabiola. I am the teacher. It's 22%.
Thank you. If you don't want to do that, please move quickly.
To go back to when we were very young and we were in this hall. All of you stand up! Hands up and close your eyes. Seniority is not forever. After all, please try this story too. My name is Temida Yofesakunodu, the current principal Jubilee Community Grammar School. Adewale Alaba Festus, 2018.
My name is Olawale Okoyemi.
My name is Babangego Taiwo Olakemi Adewale, 2014.
My name is Adesokun Adeleye, 2005.
Thank you very much. I want to record. There was a time I was studying with Cornelius. I think that is Akinduwe. He said, Mr. Adeleye, can you remember the day you slapped me in the hall? I said, yes, I can still remember.
My name is Ojo Ayofosola Lincoln, 2023.
Thank you very much. Let's give our time a round of applause, please. Then I want, you know, we have the chairman planning committee has spoken. The overall chairman has spoken. We want response from members. We want people to respond to their address. Please, if you have anything to tell us,
good afternoon, Mr.
ability. And it's not everybody that are privileged to be here. But by special grace of God, we are here today. And I want us to take the advantage of being here to do something commendable. What are the purpose of being here today? We are here today to reflect on our past relationship here. Yeah? I remember very well when we look at this one. I've been able to take much control of the school. I've been to the board of there, the class of there. We used to have a piano there and an organ there. We started to have the board of the organic there. And that is the state, nobody have our control of that. And that particular place is meant for. We have never been able to take this account of God. We remember a lot of people that are coming there. We remember Kiwane, we remember the Arobo, and we remember very well people like Abela, Rolanda. These are the types of people that are there, the youth of that stage. I've been able to look at what's happening here, looking at the hall, it's not a very good one. We need to appreciate that, and as far as I'm concerned, this is a giving back period. Everybody that are here must be able to have a commitment. About 2 weeks ago, we made mention of some efforts made by him and to other members. Coming to school, looking at the facility, looking at the available resources, and some that all these things are in very bad shape. What can we do to rescue this problem? Nobody's going to come here to solve the problem for you. You are going to solve the problem for us. Yes. In the mind of the constant sacrifice, people like our principal. Remember him? Mentioned something like achievement mentality. These are the part of the achievement and what they were achieving from the school. Remember him was the great principal. He gave us a new law. New order, new race context. New order, new race context. Those are great principles. I remember people like a pastor, those are one of the founders, the teachers here. The people like the old order we were trying to shame. We are here to shame the old order. What are the old order? How much are having here is not permanent. Ladies and gentlemen, we must have a takeaway here today. Our coming here is not very old, but it's for us to achieve the proper thing for this great school. We cannot do, we cannot have you see it without saying that you have to pass through the school. We don't have any other school. We don't have any other school. We must conscious of our issues. And we must make sure that not for the world to take you, you must ensure that you are part of this problem. It's a moving train. It's a moving train. It's a moving train. Everybody must participate. You never thought we want to do that. Some people that have shared capacity, some people that have shared capacity, some people that have shared capacity. I'm happy to tell you that the number that 50% of pastors are today.
The organizer of this particular reunion. You know, Odo Kingdom. But there's one rivalry that I will remember very well, and that's the rivalry of football matches between Odo Okeko Grammar School and Odo Grammar School. And I remember one particular year, they played football at Okeko. After Okeko Grammar School defeated them, the Odo boys, they decided to bring out all the instruments they have. They started beating us. Then they didn't know that we have advantage of the heat-up. We now gather at the heat-up. There was no way they could pass to Odo without passing through the heat-up. Their school bus was destroyed. Some of them went away with scars and wounds. And the second day, some of the Okeko students that were affected, they took them to General Hospital. They now saw themselves. Hey, that's your cola, no? That's your fucking money. So it was so funny at that time. But one thing I'm happy for today is that all of us ended up to be successful and a great achiever. I remember Chief Abolabi of Blessed Memory. Abolabi will tell you, I will give you an African Death Star. And when you see African Death Star, you'll be afraid. You want to move them about. So, regarding my response to the professor's speech, the development of Okeko Grammar School is the responsibility of everyone of us. And I thank God today that here we have, God will continue to promote us. God will continue to uplift us and make us bigger person in the society. I, as a person, I have a pledge with the principal already. And before the end of 2022, when we are having this kind of reunion again, I promise with God's sparing my life, we are going to commission a project that I will sponsor on behalf of Okeko Grammar School Host Student Association. The project, as I know, I don't know. Because what I want to do is to ensure that I meet up with the need of the school. I don't want to come and put an extra project here that is not going to be useful. So I will discuss with him and know what is going to be useful for the student. Something they are not going to abandon. Something that is going to make a difference in their life. And by the grace of God, all of us will be there at that time to commission this project. Thank you very much. My name is Alaji Moshood Bumi Ogunlowo. I'm a fellow of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria. I'm also the Otuba Mayegun of Okeko Kingdom. Also the Seriki Muslimi of Okeko Kingdom. And by the grace of God, I'm the owner of Straight Edge Hotel and Suits in Okeko. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just had it all from the chairman of Straight Edge Hotel and Suites. Hello, Hotel Okeko. Ladies and gentlemen, before we call it a wrap today, I would once again like to invite Mr. Alfred Olaniyanmao to address us in the next couple of minutes before we launch ourselves into the realm of dance, dance, dance. Thank you.
The chairman and the planning committee chairman and all the committee members, we will give glory to God. And once again, I want to appreciate our seniors and our juniors and our colleagues. What I just want to say is that I want to encourage our member to always remember our alma mater. Anyway, feel to find ourselves that we should look back and look at what we can do. I believe all of us listen to what the principal of the school said on the intervention. I give glory to God that by virtue of my relationship, by virtue of my appointment in government, I use this to help my school so that when the opportunity comes that NGO want to help
know that this is my alma mater, and the project is about 25 to 30 million. And it was just recently commissioned by the state government, which was represented by Secretary of State Government in this last month. What am I saying is that, well, we remember that we are from a particular place. Let it be shown in our actions, let it be shown in our behaviors, and let always be proud of where we come from. There can never be tomorrow without today. Wherever we are, we always remember that, oh, this is where I am. When I entered this hall a couple of hours ago, I can quickly remember where I sat when I was writing my head. And I remember even my first day when I came to school, when a senior punished me, and he gave me another that you, I'm punishing you because I'm a senior. Could you go and read well so that when you become senior, you have somebody to punish you. And I keep glory to God. The day I punish him is junior, I will tell him or her that you too, you have to sit tight so that you can always be a senior and you have somebody to punish you. So in essence, what I'm saying is that let us come back and give back to our alma mater. Anything we call ourselves. And I want to appreciate those who have been doing it before. And I still want to encourage those of us that are not yet contributing. Our juniors, our seniors, our colleagues. I'm encouraging you that this is the school that you can be proud of. This is the school that made us. We went to universities because we have our own levels. So let us always remember. I said it earlier on that a couple of years ago, I had an opportunity to attend a very good grammar school, this kind of thing. My school was very moved that, oh, these are the schools, these are the people. They came to Emma and they gave their best. Please, I want to encourage all of us to continue like that. It's a well with us. I want to appreciate every one of us. Once again, thank you. God bless you.
All right, that was a very good speech from Mr. Alfred Lanio. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, we are going to be departing any moment from now. But I'll be leaving you in the hands of the DJ as he'll be giving us quality, top-notch music. So we're going to be coming to dance, gist, exchange pleasantries, meet ourselves, create memory on the dancing floor. Once again, my name is Oluwaseun Agunbiaye. You call me MC Blackberry from the Sun City FM. I want to welcome everybody. I want to say a very big thank you to the committee. I want to say a very big thank you to our media partners. I want to say a very big thank you to all the alumni and everybody here present. It's going to be a sweet time again next year as we'll be having this kind of a gathering. But before then, let's enjoy ourselves. Let's party, let's dance, let's make ourselves happy. Peace out. Thank you very much. DJ Legas, DJ Yeba. Let's go, let's take it to the next level.